My name is Mohamed Ibrahim in grade 4A. Our lesson is about vertebrates. Vertebrates are animals that have vertebral column. They are five classes: mammals, birds, reptiles, fish, and amphibians. We are talking about amphibians. They are vertebrates. They produce burning eggs. Their bodies are covered by soft skin. They breathe through their skin in water and through lungs on land. They have variable body temperature, cold blooded. They move by swimming in water and jumping using legs on land. Life cycle of a frog: eggs, tadpole with legs, frog leg, adult frog. Bye, thank you for watching the video. Goodbye.